42. tréning a po včerajšej vysoko intenzívnej výzve, ktorú sa podarilo splniť do 15 minút dvom ľuďom a gratulujem im k tomuto. No a tu máme dneska tzv. Veľmi, veľmi obľúbený u mňa funkčný bodybuilding, ktorého otcom, by som povedal, je nikto iný ako Marcus Fili. Dnešný tréning bude vyzerať následne. Budeš mať dve časti. A každá časť sa bude skladať zo 4 cvikov a ty sa rozhodneš podľa svojich možností a schopností, že či pôjdeš 3, 4 alebo 5 kôl z každej časti. A tie časti budú EMOMy, čo znamená every minute on the minute, čo znamená každú minútu začne nový cvik a v tej danej minúte budeš na tom cviku pracovať v čo najlepšom prevedení, nie príliš rýchlo, 40 sekúnd. Nemusíš počítať opakovania, choď na čas. Vždycky 40 sekúnd práce, keď bude jednostranný cvik, tak bude 20 sekúnd na jednu stranu, 20 sekúnd na druhú stranu. Cviky budú cossack, drep, príťahy v predklone, cvik na stred tela na zadok a Russian twist. A v druhej časti, potom si oddychneš koľko len potrebuješ, urob z toho, z tých 4 cvikov 3, 4 alebo kľudne 5 kôl, keď je 5 kôl, 5x4 vyjde na 20 minút a to isté v tej druhej časti. V druhej časti budeme mať kang squat, predvediem, výborný cvik, press v sede, side planky s pomocou stoličky, kde zapojíme aj adduktory a na záver budeme mať jeden vynikajúci cvik, ktorý sa volá stierače. Tak, dneska, užite si to dneska a teším sa na vás na zajtra, keď vás čakám na rannom, vynikajúcom tréningu z Mergy. Sziasztok, mám na negyven kettedik edzés és a tegnapi nagyon-nagyon-nagyon intenzív kihívás után és ezzel gratulálni szeretnék Daninek és Zsófinek, akinek sikerült befejezni 15 perc alatt, és ahogy megígértem, nyertek tőlem egy óra személyi edzést vagy táplálkozási segítséget. Ma kicsit visszaveszünk, és a mai edzésnek a témája Functional Bodybuilding, akinek az apja Marcus Fili. Senki más, mint Marcus Fili. A mai edzés úgy fog kinézni, hogy két rész lesz, minden részben 4 gyakorlat, és te döntöd el, hogy 3, 4, vagy 5 kört fog csinálni abból a 4 gyakorlatból. És így 12, 16 vagy 20 perces EMOM-ot fog csinálni, EMOM azt jelenti every minute on the minute, minden percre kapsz egy feladatot, és 40. másodpercig ebbe a percbe dolgozol, nem ismétlés számra, hanem időre. Ha megjön a 40. másodperc, pihensz, válsz, elkészül a következő percet és mész tovább. A első részben cossack squat, evezés egy kézzel előrehajolva, glute bridge és Russian twist, a második utána pihensz amennyit csak gondolsz és megint 3, 4 vagy 5 kör 4 gyakorlatból kang squat, press vagy nyomás ülve fej fölé, side plank a szék segítségével, hogy egy picit dolgozunk adduktorokon is és végül is egy ilyen kis nagyon-nagyon szép gyakorlat, aminek a neve windshield wipers. Úgyhogy élvezzetek a mai edzést, és hajrá! Hey guys, today is the 42nd training of the Corona Home WOD series, and after yesterday's really high intensity challenge, which two people successfully sent me their times when they did it under 15 minutes, and I want to congratulate Danny and Jofi for that. Today is going to be a functional bodybuilding training, which I really love, and it's the father of this type of training is no other than the man, the myth, the legend, Marcus Fili. Go to his website and look at his videos because he's really, really good. You will have two parts. Each is going to be an EMOM, and each is going to be consisting of 4 exercises, and you choose whether you do 3, 4, or 5 rounds. If you do 3 rounds, then it's going to be 3 times 4, 12 minutes EMOM, 16 minutes EMOM, or 20 minute EMOM. The exercises are, I'm going to show you the exercises make more sense in a moment. And guys, between the two parts, rest as you see fit, don't really worry about the time there. And in the exercise, I don't want you to go as hard as possible, but with as good quality as possible. possible for 40 seconds always. When it's a one-sided exercise, you go only for 20 seconds. So let's see the exercises. So today we're gonna start with, you will have a need for some equipment. I'm gonna show everything with a backpack because it's possible to do it only with the backpack, but you can use a dumbbell or a kettlebell as well. The first exercise that we are gonna do is the cossack squat. Cossack squat, you can put the backpack on your back, or you can drop it on in a bear hug in the front, spread your legs apart. Now put your hand in the back as in the squat and squat on one side. Come back and squat on the other side. You go as deep as you can while holding your heel on the ground and keeping the opposite leg really, really straight. If you can go only this deep, it's okay if you can get deeper, deeper, deeper. By holding the weight in the front or even in the back, you will work your core muscles even more. When you're done with that, you're gonna go for one arm bent over row. So grab your weight and you will lean forward. You can use your knee as a support, straight back and bent over row with one arm. For 20 seconds on one side and 20 seconds on the other side. Keep your back tight, core strong as always, and keep the back working. Once you're done, you're gonna do a weighted glute bridge. So the weighted glute bridge is gonna be, you're gonna lie on the ground, you will put the weight on your hip, and with the weight on your hip, you're gonna press your hips up, hold, and come slowly down. Press up, hold, and come slowly down. If you wanna make it a little bit harder, put your feet up on your chair and press there, always hold at the top, and you want to press the weight high, squeeze your butt at the top, and then come slowly down. Once you're done with this 40 seconds, you will stay on the ground, you will do Russian twist. So you can keep your heels on the ground so that you have a little support, but you go into a hollow position from your hips to your shoulders. You keep looking forward and touching the ground with your weight on its side. If you want to make it harder, then put your legs in the air. But watch out, don't let your lower back hurt. If it starts hurting when you put your legs up, only keep them on the ground. 40 seconds, when you're done with the 3, 4, or 5 rounds you choose, rest as needed, and then you go for the second part. In the second part, you're going to do a kang squat. In the kang squat, you can again hold the backpack or the weight in the front, it's gonna make it harder, or on the back. And the kang squat is lean forward as in a good morning or deadlift, then come down as in the squat, come back to the leaning forward position, and back up. Straight back, lean forward, come down, up, and stand up. Once you're done with that, you will go to the seated one arm press, and the seated one arm press can be again done with your whatever weight you have. So straight back, grab your weight on one side and press it out over your head. You will do one side for 40 seconds and then switch to the other side for the other 40 seconds. Again, keep your back tight, strong core, and fully extend your arm over your head. Once you're done with that, we go for the special side plank position. Well, you're gonna put one leg on the stool and the other one under it. So you're gonna hold yourself and on your side plank while having one leg in the air and the other one up on the stool, by pressing always your hips high in the sky. If this is too hard, then just come down and hold yourself on the natural, the basic L-sit position, side plank position, sorry. Once you're done with that, we go for the last exercise of today, and it's gonna be windshield wipers with the weight held overhead. So grab your weight, guys, over your head, lie on the ground, legs straight up to the sky, and you're gonna do windshield wipers. One side, back up, other side, back up, one side. Back up, keeping your core tight, trying to hold your legs together and trying to hold the weight overhead. It weighs too hard. Lose the weight. Just keep your legs on the arms on the ground and do the windshield wipers. Weightless. That is absolutely okay to enjoy this functional bodybuilding, guys. And